The world's largest condom producer, Karex, has been forced to quit making condoms and look into making latex medical gloves. Because of COVID, the company, which supplies Durex and other condom companies, faced huge declines due to hotel closures, government suspending condom handout programs, government officials not having the space or the time to cheat. You know, the usual. I guess we're going to have to change the saying. It's now more gloves, no love.